tin woodsman used to be made of flesh, like everybody else. But then it cut off his leg. He had a tin leg made. But then a witch enchanted his axe. And he kept on cutting off all the other parts of his body. Until he was all made of tin. Even his head was.
That's all right, Dorothy. You mentioned something about a tiger.
A lion. A cowardly lion.
And he could talk, too, like the scarecrow and the tin man?
Yes, all the animals in Oz could talk.
Just how did you get back from Oz?
With my ruby slippers.
Uh-huh. Exactly, how did that work?
He put them on, and he put the heels 3 times. And then you said, there's no place like home.